Hello everyone,
Ashmi here. Let's continue exploring Buru Temple. Where even are we? In the Moon Cloister. Oh, I guess there is the Moonstone thingy that we need. First of all, treasure chest. Oracle's Ring. One attack by all that stamina. Gives us haste. Doesn't seem worth it to me, if I'm honest. No. You know what we should do, though? Go to enchantments. Maybe we should do this through the Doran's Rings. To 814. I mean, yeah, it's a bit of an upgrade. Everybody's wearing them. I mean, we have enough of these essences, don't we? Not like we need them for a lot else. Okay. Oh, that is. Oh, I see. Aha, we don't have enough of these green essence stuff there. See. Alright. This in the shape of the moon lays in silence under the soft light. Take it! I mean, obviously this was going to happen, wasn't it? Yikes.
Death is like the wind.
Spider Queen Morath. Immune to stun, yeah. Figured as much. She can't call for help though, can she? Okay, let's try and get rid of the small fry first. Careful, the power of webs hazard has been applied to the balance lane. This type of hazard does not travel along the initiative bar. Any fighters that perform a lane ability in the balance lane will become slowed down by the web debuff. For warp cutting webs, stay out of the balance lane by performing speed lane or power lane abilities. Does that also mean if I just attack? Like this? I guess not. It's not too bad then.
Sure you're ready?
That was a bit of a waste of time. Oh. She will just continuously summon.
Knock them down.
More of those. That's a bit shitty. Well, in that case,
Hmm.
defenseless.
Slowly whittling them down. Can I kill all of them with them?
You won't feel a thing.
Quite better than next. I don't even know if I should really pay any attention to the small spiders, or if I should really just go ham on the big one. Does he still have taunt up? Yeah. Don't die though. No match.
I stay down.
For a bit more experience or something, but oh. I mean, it really only was a mini boss, wasn't it? And we handled that quite beautifully, I think. Also, yeah, I think you can see how it made a massive difference getting these two more levels that I grinded out on the characters. Actually, quite insane. Okay, so I guess we have one of the things now. He likes over the symbols in this. Yeah, we've had that as well. And bet the moonstone. Okay. Oh, there are enemies down there now, huh? Should we fight them? Oh boy. Stop missing. Should have used it in the other. Oh well. Damn, how many turns are they getting? Nothing of
too easy. Unexpected kindness. My advice, stay down.
Okay, what are you? Mistwalker Kraken Priest. On death heals all allies for 137 health. Okay. So I guess we should prioritize damaging him then. No, no, what the allow we do that? Damage plus heal thing. Only helps keeping Braum alive, I think.
Sure you're ready?
I think he's dead. Any more enemies around here? Anybody? No, that's cool. Oh, there we go.
Come on,
Mr. Rocker, Kraken Monk. What is that? Blowing stance increases evade chance by 35% against all non-power lane attacks. Okay, could hit it with power. That's new.
More! More!
seem to be able to hit her just fine anyway. That's not so great though.
So
I think I should really start being more aggressive in Braum. Especially against weak enemies like these. Nope. Get rid of that. Didn't think it would kill.
All things must flow.
No problem. Meditate. Removes up to 2 debuffs from self. Grants attack of flow for each debuff cleansed. Has no recovery time. It's a stack of 10% attack power per cleanse and debuff. Not too bad. Runes, though. What do we get? What do we get? Increased attack power, right? This would increase our crit chance, though. Oh, yeah, totally. That is what we've actually been waiting for. Because that way we get 8% attack crit chance. That's huge on him. Nice. Alright, let's see about the rest of this temple. I guess we gotta go find this sun disk now. What is the sun cloister? Solarium. Wait, it was the moon cloister in the solarium. Alright.
They will learn, or they will die.
Too easy.
In that case, I think they will die. Here's the ultimate player. Oh wait, he didn't even take any damage because of the shield.
We could have been friends.
You know what, now that I use Braum a little bit more offensively, maybe I should put more points into this. Because I tend to not use Stand Behind Me as much anymore. Try and dunk that. Okay, Solarium. Ah, God. Sooner or later, I will remember that that is there. It's not today, though. Not today at all. This is the Solarium, right? Yeah, it is. Gonna fight another mini boss? Yo, that is so cool. Sweet. Okay, I'm guessing we gotta match the shadow to this. Huh. Looks okay-ish. Wasn't there. Ah! Oh, there we go. On this dice, there's a disc that resembles the shape of the sun. This contains spiritual power, created the Buru, residing in this stone room. Created by the Buru? Radiates warmth and energy. You take the disc, it pulses warmly in your hands. Alright. Just got the power of the sun, y'all! Where are we gonna take it? Well, the access to some discs and energy fills the room. Ah, there we go. Guess we gotta do some light beam manipulation now. Yes. Take care of him first. Quick.
have to do better than that.
That's how we do it. Sword unsheathed.
How come still miss, right? So isn't full of health. Fun there. So close to our next level ups. So we gotta get the sunlight over here somehow. Is that it? Oh really? I got into the poison mist. Oh, that is bullshit.
Stuck around. Too easy.
Oh, it's Brompton.
Ready to be unleashed.
Chest of Spirit. Target spawns a tentacle each turn and taunts all tentacles. Champions attacking the target heal 29 heal for 29 health per hit. Taunts all tentacles. Oh, okay. Huh. Interesting. Shield Slam. Targets. Alright. Still at the other text box. Deals 172 damage and sunders the target. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Sunder's also pretty good. What can I... I mean, I'm not using Harsh Lesson a lot. Might as well get rid of that. Take this. Six stacks of concussion. Now we're getting somewhere. Or more Sunder. Ooh, that sounds pretty good. And now let's put that here. And also remove that and place it here. Yeah. Let's go to my book. And spell one tentacle. I think I want to give her a lifesteal. Increase the power of damage shields. That's a damage shield. That should be quite good. Yep. No, I'll do like it that way. Okay, it needs sun. So I guess we gotta go up here first, not go under the pressure plate again, and redirect that somehow back to the entrance. So let's go ahead and try this in the next episode, shall we? I mean, we are getting closer to the end of this temple. I can feel it. Anyway, guys, more puzzles next time. Hopefully more treasure chests. Until then, bye-bye.